Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be continuing our playthrough of the Chant when we last left off. Sunny got eaten by a bug. We had to find a way to power up the windmill. Got that done. We got back to the camp, or to the resort, the cult, and found out we have to go try to do something the lighthouse. And that's where we left off. So we're going to go ahead and get into back into this game, this kind of spooky game, The Chant. Before we do, if you haven't already, I'd like to ask you to go ahead and subscribe, like the video, leave a comment, maybe share it with a friend. All those things that help the channel grow. And let's go ahead and get into this. Scientific and mathematical principles. Sorry about the last video. My microphone was muted. I had no idea. I should have checked before I started recording.
Where's Sunny? He's... the gloom got him. He's gone. Oh, no. You can't tell Tyler. Not right now. It'll be too much. I got Sunny's prism. Will this be enough to help? No, I don't think so. We need everyone alive to complete the ritual. But Tyler said Monroe Anton used the lighthouse to control the gloom and those
control
creatures.
Control the gloom. That's what we need to go to the lighthouse.
Who is Monroe Anton? I think it's Tyler's grandfather. Maya said that Tyler would talk about his family in the lighthouse when they smoked a little too much. I'll ask her what she knows. Wait, before you go, take this.
Oh, they found a radio just
Maya
in time.
Found them while you were gone.
Would have been nice while we were in the mine if it even had signal.
If Tyler thinks this is real, he's been lying to us this whole time. It's Jess. Sunny had a fatal accident.
No. Rum nom facile.
Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Just give me a minute to get it together. I'll meet you outside the kitchen.
All right, so here we are. We're all covered in blood and guts and probably other things.
Kim told us you lost your sister when you were younger. We were at our family cabin.
I think she committed suicide.
My sister tagged along. To tease her, Kim told her there was sunken treasure at the bottom of the lake. I thought it was funny, so I told her it was true. That I'd seen it myself. So she swam out.
Didn't come back.
A 10-year-old. Trying to swim to the bottom of a lake. To find something that wasn't there. Why didn't you stop her? Kim and I were tanning on the beach. With our headphones in, we didn't hear her go in the water. Didn't hear her calling for help.
You were just girls.
Yeah.
That's no excuse. We didn't think she would actually do it.
That's just a kid thing.
I don't know who to blame more. Kim or myself. It doesn't matter. We should have known.
Jess! You can't know what will happen. My son, Seva, we... I didn't think a perfect child should be given an injection. When he got sick, I blamed myself. Because I listened. I listened to people who didn't know anything and ignored anyone who did. I've done what I can to make peace.
Did she give him horse paste?
But I
sorry, that was mean.
Anything just to hold him again. So that's why you're here. That's why we're all here.
All right, well, let's head to that lighthouse.
We'll save Kim, Jess. I promise we won't lose anyone else. I never should have come here.
I don't think so.
When Kim reached out, I thought this could help us both. Stupid. So what got you involved in all this? After Saver passed, I traveled through Southeast Asia to focus on my dancing. Oh, wow. Sunny approached me to dance at the Ember Festival. A shame that didn't go through.
Sounds like Sunny was in over his head.
He had a lot of pressure.
This is nuts, but he spoke to me in the gloom after.
Really? Did you see him?
I just heard his voice coming from those
things. This is Kim's.
I don't know what's
real. Let you read this. She was a CrossFit instructor.
Real enough
yoga.
Right now, that's for sure. But what if the gloom
lets find peace
lets
of mind,
you see something you
managing
want?
Her emotions.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm just getting weirded out by all of this, that's all.
It's like her application to the cult. Getting ready to go into some green.
Did you see that?
So something's gonna happen to her now, right?
Seva?
You heard her, son? It's not real.
Maya? This can't be real. That can't be you. How did you get here? Maya, where are you going?
You think she sees her son?
I can see him. I can hear him calling for me.
There's nobody there. It's the gloom lying to you. Don't listen to it. Maya, no, wait! Maya? Maya, can you hear me? Maya, are you there?
Don't worry. The lighthouse.
What was that? Can you repeat? You're breaking up.
Great. Guess I'm on my own.
Lighthouse trail. Are we back in another part of the mine here? We were over with that. Don't mind me. Maybe I should check this out.
Mm.
Hulk if he got turned into one of these things. Isn't it? He just red. It's the Red Hulk. See if there's anything in here. What do we have here? Stage. I think for now, we're just gonna go back through here. Continue on our path to the lighthouse.
Yeah. I think this is the right trail for the lighthouse.
We have something right here. Up here. Hope we're on the right trail here. This is our health. Yeah. Ginger does health. What is this? Nice, more crystals so we can upgrade. Do we have enough to upgrade anything else right now? We have 3. I see more ginger, at least. We need the blue one for our sanity meter. Here, we got some stuff over here. Lavender. Okay, lavender helps that too. Okay. I think I hear voices. We go that way or. hints over here. Nice. Another piece of one of those puzzles. Something right here on the ground. What's this? Vault and a letter. Day 4. We were surprised by bad weather, but luckily we found shelter on one of the islands. According to the map, it's called Glory Island. We found an old cabin with an intact roof to seek shelter in. It's pretty close to the cliff, but it's still standing. In any case, our best option, stay warm and dry through the storm. We have 3. This panic. Okay, now we can upgrade these. Okay, it looks like we have to go through here. I think there's another one in here. Anything in here we can get? No, I don't think so.
I think this is the right...
We have to find the rest of this before we can do it. Lighthouse trail, so we have to do something up here.
You really screwed everything up, didn't you, Jess? You can't do it. Just give up.
I didn't mean to do that. We need probably one or two more pieces. Day 4, night. Pigs are making an infernal racket. How can they be so loud in the middle of the night? In a storm like this, it's not natural.
It is your fault Angie died. You did it.
Yeah, this way. Oh. I wonder if we did the wrong thing back there by not wondering where that toad was.
I just want it to be like you, to be with my cool older sister.
Okay, yeah, we're back here. Makes me think we did do the wrong thing before. I need to run now. I don't think we can kill that. Okay. We've got everything we need for the door now. I thought about that after we got up there. I thought, oh man, I bet I should have gone over there and fought that frog. It was there for a reason after all. But anyway, we got what we need. We can go back through this door now. Was it though? Was it up here? No. Lighthouse over here. All right. Keep this one for fighting just like a regular enemy, I think.
Hey, Jess. You there?
Maya, yes, I can hear you. Where are you?
Meet me at the lighthouse.
I'm on my way.
This is probably gonna
go
bad.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
This isn't a little bit sketchy, is it?
This doesn't look safe. No, no. I did not like that. Hope we can find another way back.
You don't. Find the key to that. Okay, I'm sure we're gonna have to do something here. Whipped up on us a little bit. I think something went wrong when we did the ritual. I can feel it in my mind. It's like I'm a passenger in my own brain. I need help. Don't leave me locked in here. I need to talk to someone. Please let me out. Can't heal. Can't go that way.
Hey, Maya. Just checking in. Is everything still okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How far are you?
I just passed through the gates a little while back.
Oh, that's good. You're getting closer.
Maya,
Did you come by a statue of... What is that thing?
Yeah, I did. It's pretty close to... Oh, I see you. I see you, Jess. You're almost there. Come up to the...
I'm on my way.
In there yet. Don't have a key to that yet. Glory Island isn't too big though. TM and CJ are arguing all the time. We're making real progress on the ritual site in spite of that. I think it's going to be a real trip once everything's set up. Can't wait to see you again. Now we're kind of decent all the way around. More from Ginger, Fudge. Okay. Check out that other side over there, see if there's anything we can pick up. And then we'll go in the lighthouse. You can't go that way. Check out. Out over here. I thought I heard bugs. And there's the tape. You can watch. Anything else in here? Okay. Oh. To the lighthouse now. That doesn't look sketchy or anything. Old and rusted out. The crystal light glyph creates resonant enhancing gloom. Correction, summoning did it. What is the glyph in glyph leave the gloom entities vulnerable to banishment? Assume yes, but variations after potential impact. I guess it's like why our weapons work, maybe. I don't know. Base resonance glyph with light requires calibrated crystals of appropriate alignment and reflectors key locations. Okay. So we're going to have to move those things around and get the right light, I think. Main beam from primary crystal lighthouse. Beam splinter creates two secondary beams. Symmetrical redirectors at... Don't know. We'll figure it out though. wait a minute.
There's a small opening here. Looks like you pour a liquid in here.
Insert mercury in A and use B to pump into the mercury bath.
Is that for a prism? I think so. I'll try mine.
That must make the green light go away, and now we can go out there.
You did it! Okay. Now we just have to align it. Turn the beacon. It's not moving. Let me have a look. This doesn't look like something we can just force. I'll look around. Rotation is controlled by a machine.
And we got our key.
It should be right below where we are right now.
We'll go try that.
I don't know anything about machinery.
This game kind of makes me think of Alan Wake the way it plays. Right below us. Can we go this way now? No. Okay. Well, it's not there.
Hey, Jess. You there?
Yeah.
So it looks like once we can move the beam, we have to aim it at some prisms around the island.
Maya, I found what looks like a workshop.
Probably our best bet for fixing the beacon.
Fourteen redirect. Some new monster, I guess. Told them to get the metal for the redirectors from the old shipwreck. Once Dee has recovered from the mercury fumes, Monrus's will have enough resonance crystals in about a week, which should be enough time. Once we have the frames, we mount crystals on the frames with a simple winch mechanism to allow for redirection. What scared her? Mercury.
Maya, good news. found what looks like Mercury. I'm heading back.
Jess, it's me, Kim. What's taking you so long?
Kim? Is that you? How are you feeling?
What do you mean, Kim? It's Maya. What's going on?
I don't know. I thought I heard Kim. Don't worry about it.
Why do I have such a headache?
Jess?
I think I might be dying.
Kim? What do you mean? How did you get here?
Jess. Jess. Remember how close we used to be? You were my best
Maya.
Friend.
I got the Mercury.
Maya, I've got it.
Is that even her? Is she really even there?
Jess! Kim!
It's me. Maya.
Pour that mercury.
Okay, just be careful.
You're not gonna come back up here with us?
I'm having nightmares. Jess, please help me.
No, Kim. I'm doing my best. Please.
That's not a little strange, is it?
Jess, about what happened earlier, in the gloom.
I totally understand. Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Seva in there. Do you think it's really him?
No, it's not.
Maya, the gloom is playing with your mind.
Yeah, I think you're right. He felt so real, though.
You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Can't do that one.
Okay, so according to the notes, you should follow the beam.
Got it.
You should be able to use something that can redirect the beam.
We've been in here. We don't have that key yet. I don't think we can go through there. Just wait on that.
Huh.
Alright, I'm here. What do I do?
It says you should be able to rotate the prism and aim it at the next reflector. Can you see it?
Okay, got it. Now what?
So the new reflector should have made a new beam. Follow that beam.
Okay, well, we can't go down there.
He's my baby. I'd do anything for him. I love him so much. Really think he's in a better place? That sounds... I hope so. His spirit is out there. If only I can find a way to reach him.
I think I saw some more stuff in here. I'm gonna try to grab it as long as nothing comes out to grab us.
You know what it feels like to have to live with the knowledge that you could have made a different
this
choice.
Is with toxile? After original it's the mini crawler of the flower needed to reproduce spines are on its back. Drip toxic substance. Got another key now. Anything over here in this box? We have four. Where we don't waste our stuff here. Okay, where do we need to go now? Kind of got turned around a little bit. Maybe through here. Got the key for that now. Can't go there. Wait a minute. Didn't we do something right here?
Maya! Are you there?
it?
I haven't made peace with what I did to save her.
I'm not sure I can fully understand, but I know it must have been awful.
It was. It is. But I'm going to get it back.
What do you mean?
I love him so much, Jess.
What do you mean you're gonna get him back?
It's nothing. Let's just try and stay focused on the ritual.
You brought it up. Way? Yeah, I think so. Kind of looks like another monster over there. Oh, that was okay. That can't be good. I feel like we're turning the bat signal here. But I don't know if we can go up here or not.
Yeah. You might be a doctor, but I know those companies are influencing what you say.
Ugh, the smell.
Am I gonna recover right here? Oh. Oh! I'm trapped! Nothing I can do. I'm trapped right now. I'm gonna have to let it kill me, I think. Well, there's nothing else I can do right there. Probably need to fight those things first.
Ugh.
trapped again. Just let it kill me again, I guess. I don't... This time I'll go back out and fight these things first. That's all I really can do. Hit me.
You might be a doctor, but I know those companies are influencing what you say.
What is this here? At least I can heal. You have to run away from it to recover. Best I can tell. You can't do anything when you're like that. You can't fight again until you get like this. We killed it. Can you believe it? More than 50% of the food for the workers is beef and pork. They know that vegetarianism is the path towards more pure transcendence, but Billy and his bear buddies all want barely cooked meat. It's disgusting, I have to admit. They more than pull their weight with the heavy labor still. This stench disgusts me, other than that preparations are going well. Over here, yeah. No. Why are we turning this one? Now we can go over and turn this one. You need to do what now? Can't go that way. Okay, well, we're right at an hour, so I think we're going to go ahead and stop here, and I will see you in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one, and look forward to the next episode. Thank you, everyone.